गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वी स्पीक डिफरेंट सेंटेंसेस व्हेनेवर वी स्पीक इन अवर मदर टंग और इन इंग्लिश लैंग्वेज. दैट टाइम वी डिस्क्राइब वेरियस एक्शंस. सम एक्शंस कंप्लीटेड इन द पास्ट, सम एक्शंस दे आर कंटिन्यूइंग इन प्रेजेंट, सम एक्शंस विल बी टेकन प्लेस इन फ्यूचर. So to describe such actions of past, present and future, we use tenses. So in this video we will study about tenses. First, this is the introductory video. In this I would like to explain about tense and a different tenses as well as some of the terms. First, tense. The tense of a verb, it shows when the action is carried out. The tense of a verb shows when the action is carried out. It means based on the verb we can identify, or we can say that when the action is carried out, whether the action was carried out in the past, whether the action is carried in the present, or whether the action will be carried out in future. So based on the tense of a verb we can identify when the action is carried out. Students, there are three main tenses: present, past and future. I repeat, there are three main tenses: past, present and future, and each has four divisions. Main three tenses and each tense has four divisions. It means 3 4s are 12, so total we have to study 12 tenses. Now four divisions of each tense, that includes simple, continuous, perfect and fourth, perfect continuous. I repeat, each tense has four divisions. First, that is simple, second continuous, third perfect and fourth perfect continuous. So total 3 4s are 12 tenses we have to study. Now see, first past, simple past, past continuous, past perfect and fourth past perfect continuous. Then next move to present, simple present, present continuous, present perfect and present perfect continuous. Next comes future, simple future, future continuous, future perfect and future perfect continuous. So total 12 tenses we have to study. The tense of a verb, it shows when the action is carried out. The tense of a verb, there are four forms of verb. So this we have to remember to understand tenses better. First form of the verb, that is present form, we can denote it as V1. V1, it means present form. Past form, we can denote it by using V2, verb 2, second form of the verb. Third, that is past participle, that is V3, third form of the verb. Fourth, present participle, it means verb with ing. So remember students, four forms of verb: present form V1, past form V2, third past participle V3 and fourth present participle, it means verb with ing. In all 12 tenses, the main verb we use, that is V1, V2, V3 and verb with ing respectively. As for the tense of the sentence, we use the different forms of the verb. So these are the four forms of the verb we have to remember to understand tenses. I would like to explain these forms of the verb. V1, it means present form. V2 it means past form, V3 it means past participle, and verb with ing it means present participle. Now, in all continuous tenses, there are six continuous tenses: present continuous tense, past continuous tense, future continuous tense, then present perfect continuous tense, past perfect continuous tense, and future perfect continuous tense. In all six continuous tenses, we use present participle, verb with ing. The main verb we use in six continuous tenses, that is always verb with ing, that is always present participle. And in six continuous tenses, we also use to be forms. Remember students, to be forms we use in six continuous tenses. Even in passive voice, we also use to be forms. So here I would like to inform you the different forms of to be. To be, it is also a verb. Now its forms: present form, that is am, is, are, and be itself. Then past form of to be, that is was and were. And past participle, that is been. So three forms of to be: present form, am, is, are, and be; past form, was and were; and third, past participle, that is been. These forms of the verbs and the forms of to be, remember to learn and understand tenses properly. Thank you, students.